rejoice in the Lord always, the Apostle Paul exhorts. And again I say rejoice, Philippians 4 verse 4. Whatever your disposition may be, God is able so to mold it, that it will be sweet and Christ-like. By the exercise of living faith, you can separate from everything that is not in accordance with the mind of God, and thus bring heaven into your life. Here below, doing this, you will have sunshine at every step. When the enemy seeks to enshroud the soul with darkness, sing faith and talk faith, and you will find that you have sung and talked yourself into the light. Counsels to Teachers, page 230.